Well, it's pretty cool because I had a hand in it, you know. Fender wanted to do a Stevie Ray Vaughan model, and they did. And it just so happened to be that Stevie passed away before it got to be distributed, you know. So I got a chance to see the prototype. He got a chance to play it, and he got a chance to play it on TV. You know, it was a Tonight Show, was where the first Stevie Ray Vaughan prototype came, and he got a chance to play it, feel it, you know, before we even did the show that night, you know. So we didn't even have the SRV on the pickguard, you know. And normally those letters of SRV we had gotten from a truck stop. We would stop at truck stops after a show, going on to the next city, you know. We're still awake, you know, and get off and get a sandwich or, you know, whatever, you know, and just look around. And then they would sell these letters, and so I would go in there to get supplies, you know, get some more letters. But for some reason, I didn't have those letters, you know. And, oh, golly, can't play this guitar with the SRV on there, you know. So he says, what are we going to do? I said, well, just leave it to me. I'll handle it, you know. And one of the graphics guys at Tonight Show said, you know, we have a graphics department upstairs, you know, what do you need? And I told him, and he came down and he brought three different size, same italics, SRV letters, you know, and they looked cool and they were new and different from what we had been used to putting on, you know. So I found the ones that fit just right as far as size, and I peeled it on, put it on there, and it looked cool, you know. And it was the same script that are on today's SRV, first SRV model, is on there, etched into the pickguard, you know. Same thing, and I showed it to Stevie, and he thought it was cool, so he played it. So if you can ever find that Tonight Show, you know, of him, he'll have it on there playing it. So that was pretty cool.